draft night of our new Brunswick bear hunt. Last night we was in the stand, had a good bear come in, and we learned a valuable lesson that you can't bleed at a bear. He kind of run off when I did that, and right at dark we had another little bear come in that I passed up. So conditions are good tonight, no wind, it's cloudy. We're hoping to get the same bear in the daylight to come back and try it again. It should be a good evening. But we know there's two big bears on this bait. So hopefully one will come in tonight and we'll smack one.